What is going on, lads? It's Electric Shock here, and today I'm bringing you guys the first episode of my Adelaide United career mode. And you're probably going to ask me, why are you doing a career mode with Adelaide United? Now, I am doing this career mode with Adelaide United because they are my favourite team. I do support them in real life, so I think it'd be quite fun to use them in FIFA 15 as a career mode. And it's not very realistic, I do know that. I am playing in the third division in England, but you can't really win that much in Australia. You can only win the league, and I think next year they'll add the FFA Cup. But this year, you can only win the league, and there's not that much that you can really do. Not many players will come over. So I've decided to take the team over to England, take over from Gombau's role, and we're going to try and build up and get to the first division of England. So you might have noticed that I am playing this thing on World Class, and I'm not going to put it up to Legendary until I start destroying teams. And let's get right into this career mode. So the board do want me to have a successful season. They do want me to do well in the league and hopefully get promoted, which I think is understandable with the squad we do have. And they also want me to have a good run in the cup, which I shall do. Now this is a team you're going to see in a bit more detail later. This is what I started with. And we do have Mobile on the bench. He's going to be used a lot during this series, but I'll get into this more detail later in this episode, and you're also going to know these players better through this series. Now, we are a bit short of the back here at Adelaide United, so we're going to go after a centre-back, and that is going to be Cedric Jejui. He's a free agent, very cheap, only offering him $5,000 a week and an important first-team role. He's probably going to accept that because, he's a free agent. And the next player we're going to go after is Garmston. You might know him as the pacey bronze player in Ultimate Team. I think he's the fastest left back in Ultimate Team. He's only bronze though, but he's only 250 grand, which I think is quite a nice deal for someone who can hopefully play their position and do well on my team. So he's only 250 grand, only cost me 3,000 a week. Jeju did sign for the club, if you're wondering, and Garmston did join him. So we do have a bit of youth there. Jeju's only 20 years of old, 21 years old actually, and Garmston is 20. So we are going for the big man. He may be a little bit overused in career mode, but it is James Wilson. He has got a lot of talent. If you've not seen him in real life, you're probably going to see him very soon. He's been starting a lot of games, not starting, but coming off the bench for Man United. We're going to try and put him into this career mode. Only 2 million for him, and Louis van Gaal did accept that. And we also went after Hiram Boateng of Palace. He's basically there just to make up the numbers, someone to rotate, and hopefully will be a decent player in the future because he's only 18 years old. So we did get that James Wilson. We are going to offer him 6,000 a week, which is quite a bit, probably the most in the whole team, but he is a player for the future. Crucial thing as well. Now Boateng did accept, so he's another cheap player, only 200,000 for him. We're trying to basically get as many players as we can because our team was very short going into this. Now our first game is against, I think it was some French team, but I'm just going to sim these friendlies. I don't think anyone really cares about them, so we're going to get them done as quickly as I can. Here is the team that we're rocking for the first game. We are playing Wilson for his debut, as well as Pablo Sanchez, who did sign for Adelaide United. Boateng does not get his first start. I was very surprised when I saw he was only 54 rated. I was quite disappointed as well. I think he probably won't get that many games this year. Just going to play him in the lower stuff. But Garmston and Jeju will definitely get a lot of games because they're basically two of my best defenders. So here is the whole list of the team we're playing against: a Jacko, Galekovic in goals, Elrich, Malik, Jeju, Garmston, Asayas, Jago, Karuska, Sanchez, Wilson, and Sirio. And at halftime, it did go 1-1. A goal very early on from Paroza, but Sirio, the Spanish winger, did equalise late in the half. Then Wilson, after the halftime, he does make it 2-1, and he does get his second goal. So James Wilson, or James Wilson, did score two goals in his debut, even though it's only a friendly. It was quite nice for him to score some goals, and we do play FC Dallas in America a few days later. I didn't really change the team up at all. I think I did give Boateng a game. That was about it. Castillo, I think he is a Colombian. He scores first. And it was quite a hard friendly, to be honest. We did lose this one 2-0. And wasn't the best of performances. James Wilson did get himself another goal, though. So that's three goals in two games. There is one more friendly to play. That is the team that we are using for that for the friendly, and it is against Sandnes. I have no idea where that team is from. I think it's Sweden or something. We are giving Jitte a game this time though, because Wilson's a bit tired. I don't really want to overplay him during the preseason. They do miss a penalty, and Dylan Smith, who's one of my younger players, he did score from the cam position. I did give Carrusco, who's one of the better players of the team, a rest, because you don't want to get him tired. And Sirio, again, the goal sneak, gets himself on the score sheet. You're going to see a lot of goals from him this season, or at least I suspect, because he's a nice player. Now, that is going to bring this episode to an end, guys. I hope you did enjoy it. We are going to start next episode away to Coventry. The first game of the series is going to be, it's not going to be home. It's not going to be at Cooper's, but we'll see how we go. I hope you guys did enjoy this first episode. If there's anything I could improve, I know there's going to be a few things I can improve, because I can only get better at playing career mode and commentating and stuff like that. Then leave it in the comments. I'll speak to you guys soon. Have a lovely day and goodbye.